do I go? Should I?
Failure.
My trip to Washington was a Murphy's Law kind of trip. Anything that could go wrong went wrong. I'm gonna take you with me. Life is really hard. I know. I'm right here. You can have a bite of my burger. You can have a bite. Baby, why don't you drink some water? Thank you. proud of myself for doing that, but it was cold. And then I got scared because I thought the tide was gonna take me. Get back on the road. How pretty.
You go around here?
Yeah. Hi.
Kitty kitty. Oh my gosh, I'm excited to see.
see the beach. Oh my gosh, what's this? This is like an old chicken coop. You know what got in? Bears and coyotes. This is so cool. This is literally right outside of my hotel room. I just had to walk like 10 steps to get here. And I didn't even know the beach was right there. Like, obviously I should have known either way. I think people are at the beach. I can hear a dog. Let's see. Or that's just a property. I'm not sure. Or he hears me and I'm gonna get mauled by a dog. We'll see. Mud. My shoes. My sandals. That's fine. Everything's fine. I smell a bonfire in the air and look at all these ferns. Oh my god, it's so pretty. They remind me of shrimp. Or what's that other thing? That other fish? Is it a shrimp? A shrimp and something else. I don't know. This is crazy. We're almost to the beach. Oh my god, look at all this firewood. Oh my god, look at that tree. Look how cool that is. You can see the rings put around this one, then this one. Because the sun is coming from that way. And this is protected a little bit more. Crazy. Oh my goodness, there's a car coming. That probably
like, get off of my road.
I mean, there's only like a select few rooms at the hotel I'm staying at, so this area isn't trafficked very often. Oh my gosh, I hear a waterfall. I'm too excited, I can't walk anymore. I gotta go. Oh, never mind, slow down. Look at how pretty that is. Pretty. Oh my god, that was a bad idea. I'm out of breath. But we made it. Now reading that note makes me very anxious to get back because I just got here and vehicle break-ins. I think it's my truck is fine. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So pretty. I can't believe this is the trail. This is way too pretty. Oh my god, I have goosebumps. Where do I go? Maybe I don't want to go to the beach and I can just look up at the top. Because it's probably so cold down there. Oh, this leads nowhere to a house. Maybe I will go to the beach. We're going down. I don't think that I'm wearing enough clothes. And my shoes. My shoe choice is debatable. It's okay. The smell of redwoods right here is absolutely incredible. I didn't expect to walk this far, but that's okay. I have a long drive ahead of me, so this exercise is good. Oh my gosh, we're at the beach. Shocked. It's looking dry over here, bud. I guess it's wet underneath. Maybe he just needed some air. It's actually not cold at all. It's perfect right here. Now, back to the hotel. It's really muddy right here. I almost ate it. I almost ate all this mud. But we figure it out. Okay. See ya. See you around. Actually, I can't say never, but where am I gonna put? We're gonna put it right by the truck because it'll block the wind. And I'm nervous because I don't. directions.
Need to go get Juju.
Okay, I need to find sticks. Am I getting there? I don't fucking know.
Oh, fucking speed. My fucking lighter.
The wind is calming down, but then it's gonna pick back up again.
it out, bub. You're stuck. Stay close. Hi, baby. You're fine. We're okay. We're okay.
Tent failure. At 3 in the morning, we woke up and it was wet in the tent, and I just could not do that. And it was still pretty cold, but it's 8 o'clock in the morning now. At least I got some sleep. I swear this whole road trip is just me not getting any sleep, but I guess the poor kitties. But we're in Oregon right now, and we're on the Oregon coast. Well, I made sure to get a little bit farther away from the coast because it's way too windy and cold on the coast. But this was the perfect spot. I'm not an equipped camper yet, and we will get there. We will get there.
I don't know if I've shared this yet, but
We're going to Washington. We're on our way to Washington. And we're going to help a friend move out of their house and stay there. And that's about it. I don't know how long. I don't know when I'm going to leave. But now I'm nervous to stay in the tent because the tent wasn't. But if the tent's going to be in a shed, I think it should be fine. I know.
I think he's calling out Juju. I left him some chips. He wants to go down and get them, but Juju is in the way.
The moon was right there last night.
You just have to document.
This is the whole campsite. And we ended up staying in the truck. It's fine, everything's fine.
Thank you.
no fun when you lose. So, Murphy is still around. He's still live in action. Nobody was around, and then somebody pulled up with their dogs, of course, right next to me with their camper.